slept in my stilettos. Holiday Inn, yeah, we were sipping on the red. Swimming in sin. Sometimes I get a little ghetto.
I'm not trying to be your boyfriend or even your friend if you're not into it. But you should talk to someone about why you felt compelled to do something so suicidal.
So, tell me about this boy.
You know him, actually. TK Strand.
Nice.
Yeah, he's a 10. And now I kind of can't get him out of my head.
You know I'm holding a dart.
And I'm packing a piece.
That's odd.
So, I guess he told you about me.
What, that you're straight?
Yeah. I don't judge.
Y'all sure we still in Texas?
I wouldn't stereotype if I were you, man.
Good point.
Keep Austin weird, baby.
Officer Reyes, would you like some time with him?
I don't want to impose.
No, I think he'd appreciate it. I know I would.
First of all, she is not just a hot babe. She is the head of the psychology department at UT.
Wow. She's a really hot babe.
Yeah, she is. So you're gonna tell me how long you've been seeing her?
When you tell me how long you've been seeing the cop.
Oh, God.
So who do you normally talk to about these things?
Like, I guess there is my boyfriend.
Oh.
Who I don't even really know is my boyfriend. It's all kind of new.
When I saw you in that hospital bed, not knowing if you'd ever wake up again, I had all these feelings, strong feelings, which is crazy because I still barely know you. I'm just confused. He's an impressive guy.
He's my son.
I thought maybe. How many life decisions did you make today?
One step at a time, Dad. I'll see you at home.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you make a pretty good team.
You really do, don't we?
Afraid so.
Hey, you get the cheese balls?
No, I didn't get the cheese balls.
Why not?
Because Mateo, my boyfriend, goes to a lot of trouble to make us healthy snacks and provides us with a safe place for us to gather so we could at least have some human interaction in this uncertain age, and I'm not gonna spoil that with cheese balls. Also, I forgot.
You seem a little stressed.
Is that noticeable?
I notice, and I'm pretty sure I haven't looked at you since you walked in.
I noticed her noticing. I had some trouble getting out of the house.
Again?
That's still going on?
Oh, if anything, it's worse.
You know, if you get yourself shot again, you're never making it out of the doghouse.
Maybe it'll make us do your job for you next time.
Firefighters, you really are a smug bunch.
Love it.
It's cool that your mom came down here for this.
It's cool you did. Thanks for being here, babe.
Hey. Free tumor cake.
Firefighter, sign me up for the calendar.
And his boyfriend is a cop.
Cool.
Well, that was aggressive.
It's the atmosphere, but I do like people to know your mind.
Well, then I think we should come to more often.
Maybe we should. Kind of a long time to wait. For him, I mean, she's very beautiful.
Yeah, I would not be able to hold out that long.
Yes. I recall the 15 minutes after we met.
I want you to know that I am fully on board. You can tell your parents I'm your friend, your colleague, your personal shopper. I don't care. Okay? As long as you need.
And if it never changes?
No. Nothing ever stays the same, Carlos.
How did I not see it?
It's not your fault.
The cool kids rarely do.
That was awkward.
A little bit.
Did you call the movers?
They are coming Wednesday.
TK!
So, are you gonna ride with your boyfriend?
You knew?
Since the day we ran into you all at the market. I expect a proper introduction next time.
I think you're gonna really like him, Dad.
I already do. My son has got great instincts when it comes to people.